So back here with Councillor Summer Bagaeen, who is the Conservative Councillor for the Hove Park ward. We're going to go back to the council. What's been going on at the council recently? I know you've had there was a full council meeting relatively recently. Any update there?
Yeah, we've had a meeting where I put in a question on the council's anti-racism strategy. I think I had a follow-up after that as well, because obviously that's, you know, somebody who was born in Jordan coming in from the Middle East, that's very important to me. But again, I'm not sensing that we are getting a lot of traction. You know, ultimately this remains a very much white middle class council. You know, it represents, you know, the city. So in effect, my view is it should be more diverse, and there may be a recognition that it should be more diverse, but I don't know how seriously that's taken. So in effect, if you look at, you know, because we're dominated by, you know, the Greens and the left-wing elements of the Labour Party, for example, they're not necessarily diverse in terms of the people that they put forward to win council seats.
Yeah.
We could be. I mean, the climate change movement essentially is a white middle class movement. But I think here, rather than effectively taking the initiative and bringing in people who represent the diversity of the city, they're effectively overcompensating by bringing in people from outside and sort of saying, well, look, we're actually open, but we're bringing in people from BME backgrounds and so on. And I don't think that's the right answer. I think that's simply fudging the issue rather than, if you like, dealing with some of the structural issues that we're facing as a council.
Do you think it has an impact on decision making if you've got a kind of a majority white council making most of the decisions? I mean, at the leadership level as well, non-council level, is there any ethnic minority representation on that? I don't think there is.
But no, there isn't. You know,
there used to be, didn't there?
Yeah. Other than in governance, for example, none of our senior officers in planning, in transport, in social care, in public health, you know, we haven't got that much of a diverse intake of officers either. Yeah. So I think it kind of goes beyond, if you like, the elected member and the representatives. There's something probably a lot more substantial going on that really needs some serious looking at here.
Yeah.